The Wonderful Story of Henry Sugar, one of the new Wes Anderson specials written by Roald Dahl. Yeah, it was brilliant. Cozy tale, charming story. Dev Patel played his part really well, so did Richard Ayoade. Benedict Cumberbatch was perfectly cast, and Ralph Fiennes impressed me with his many roles in the story. But overall, it was great. 4 out of 5.